Next card's gone. Boing. What did I tell you about the frogs? Oh, shoot. Call a great hide and you'll get hurt. Which makes tons of sense. Anyways, let's go check this strange area.
Ooh, what a stinkhole. I hope I never have to see this place again. Money.
It's only for once, Bugs.
Ooh,
don't worry.
That's
get away.
Good.
There's too many of these tourist losers.
Phew, what a wipeout. Sorry, folks. Bugs has left the building. Good. This part of the tour. Ooh, that's interesting. And thanks for all your support through the years. And that's all, folks. Oh, I'm going back to Des Moines.
There we go.
Hey, another 5 cents.
Right. Let's get out of a stinkhole.
Over to you, Dad. Quit hogging the glory, rabbit. Hooray, I'm rich.
I want to hit that loser with that head.
One side, executive dry cleaning coming through.
Well, that didn't work out well. Now here's where we get another monkey. Well, first let me explore a little bit. I'll find some bird seeds, frogs. Wait,
well,
go away.
You showed him.
He touched me. He actually touched me.
Attend me, knave. You know, this ain't no solo gig. It's Bam. Bam!
Under!
Take that!
Hey! I'm your biggest fan!
There's
nickels.
A frog.
Cheapskate.
And more nickels. What do you think we are, cheapskates?
I've always wanted to jump on a hybrid car. Can't explain it. This is gonna give me the shin splint. What the hey? It was the rabbit, I tell ya. The rabbit!
Look, celebrities!
Hey! How come these tough
found bird seeds?
My name's the money.
What's in there? More carrots. What's in this one?
This ain't fair. Where's the duck food?
Carrots. Sorry I keep collecting carrots.
Here comes Mr. Whiskers.
I can see lots of Tweety birds.
Poor pretty cat feels dizzy.
Did you miss your granny, darling? Oh, thank you. And since you're returning lost animals, could you find this monkey's owner? I'm sure he's got an organ grinder somewhere.
You're a sweetheart, granny.
See? That's what happens, friends, when you say Tweety from Sylvester. 3 times.
5 cents. Woo-hoo.
Gimme,
gimme.
Right.
I'll let you deal with this one, pal.
Sure, I'll give it a go. This looks like a good place to dig.
Wait,
oh, gimme that.
Gold.
Jump! I'm gonna use Bugs to dig around, see if I can find any frogs.
For some reason, I suddenly feel like jumping on a car.
Nope.
Whee! You know, I'm a lot better at digging than you are, Dad.
Look, there's a frog.
Boing.
There's another frog.
Hey, a nickel. Coffee and carrot break. Well, it's about time, Buster.
Now here's Daffy's door. Duck danger.
Why, looky there. A duck danger rental facility. Hurry up. This ain't brain surgery, you know.
Somebody called for a superhero?
As Duck Danger, Daffy is invincible. But you only have 30 seconds before it disappears. So, this is what you gotta do to deal with these carts. Smash a kaboom or right back at these losers.
What's the big rush, Doc? Yikes!
But, look out, they will chase you. And there's like a number of seconds here, so you pretty much have to go in random directions. If you don't want them to get caught. That's one. Now let's get another one. Oh, shoot. Don't worry, guys. I'm not gonna curse.
Oh.
Hey, come back here.
Hey, see how the stars feed the little people.
Hey, come back here.
No, you'll be hearing from my union rep.
You want him on controls, hold A to accelerate and use a control stick to move. Well, surely you know that. That's in a lot of GameCube games when you're driving. Last one. There we are. Hey, get over here!
Yikes!
And of course the Biba and Tooligers. Which I don't want to do. Oh god. That was close.
Score! Touchdown! Knockout! Game, set, and match!
I sure show them.
Nickel.
Cheapskate. No thanks.
Don't be so grabby with the controller, Rabbit.
You want little old me to go?
Anyways, let's go get that monkey that just ran out over there.
Slippery little fella.
Birdseed. And a frog. Hey, give me that. Where are you? I'm gonna get you.
Get back there, you little stick.
Hey, get back here.
Why I oughta
beat you up like so. No. An explosion at the water tower. That's an explosion, all right. You know, in the movie, there was an incident with the water tower, only it's because Daffy hijacked the Batmobile and causing it to crash into whatever those things are, causing the whole water tower to collapse. Here is quite different. It's just that this water tower has a hole in it, causing the whole studio to flow blood. So we had to go through all this to get to Daffy. But watch it. Bugs can't swim. Also, these crates that can be destroyed, they sink, but the crates that you couldn't destroy, which are these brown ones, float.
And I thought this only happened at the opera. Look at all the glitter.
Whoa.
Hey, a nickel. Hey, shiny. Now we'll see what a real duck can do. Hey, ducks can swim, right?
Of course they can. Daffy is a duck after all. So, we had to drain this water by pulling these plugs.
In your eye, Mark. Good thing I oiled my feathers.
You have the X button to die.
Fantastic!
Now let's rapidly press X button to pull!
Brainless programmers could have eaten the water. Not like anybody would have known. In your eye, Mark. Carrot. Can't I just have a burger and fries? 5 cents. Woo-hoo.
I always love the random comments these character makes.
Ow. Don't be so pushy, Dad. We can't swap now.
Sorry, I accidentally hit the Y button.
Sorry, Dad. I'm too busy. Check back later. Can't swap here, Dad.
That always happens when you try to press the Y button, but you realize that you can't swap. One more.
Gangway, landlubber!
The treasure has my name all over it.
You want little old me to go?
Well, I took care of this. We're gonna go up on our water tower, but let's do that in the next part.